Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl The Quinn here and I'm back with another awesome video. Now, today's video was a highly suggested video. Everybody keeps asking me, do videos on Microsoft Word, do beginner videos for Microsoft Word, and this video is finally here. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can learn the basics of the Microsoft Word interface. And this video is a quick one and you will see why in a minute. But before we begin, please be sure to like the video if you love the content, subscribe if you're new, and to turn on that notification bell to be alerted whenever I post the next video. But without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, so a lot of you guys have been suggesting that I do these Microsoft Word videos. I do have advanced videos on Microsoft Word, such as some advanced keystrokes that you may have never known how to use in Microsoft Word, but I don't have any beginner videos going through the entire interface, just like what I did with PowerPoint, Excel, and Access. And this is the reason. My teacher, the one who taught me the basics of using my screen reader with Windows, Microsoft Word, and the browser, she already has a YouTube channel with about 12 or so videos on it. And she has videos that teaches you the basics of using the Windows PC and Microsoft Word with the screen reader. She has spent a lot of time on these videos and I will never go and do them over. Her videos are awesome and she is the one who taught me, so I'm basically gonna point you guys right over to her videos. Other than her YouTube channel, she also has a website which I'm going to share the link with you as well. So basically, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get to her videos. So in the description below this video, you're going to go ahead and find the link that I've placed there to get to her channel. If you don't know how to find the description, stay tuned to the end of this video in which I will show you a past tutorial that I did showing you how to get down to the description. Once you are down there, you would find the link to her YouTube channel and you would click on it. Or you can just copy it and paste it in your browser. So I currently have that same link copied on my clipboard right now, so let me paste it in my address bar.
youtube.com/c/blind-accessibility-tips/videos-selected.
All right.
Blind accessibility tips dash YouTube.
Awesome. Now, once you're on the link, you can use your heading level 3 key, which is your number 3, to jump to the different titles of the videos.
Clickable navigation landmark, clickable subscriptions heading level 3, explore more from you, main landmark, clickable paragraph formatting in Word for screen reader, clickable character formatting in Word dash 3 ways for clickable steps to save a document in MS Word, clickable step-by-step screen reader navigation of the parts of the menu ribbon by blind, clickable how do blind people use Microsoft Word dash edit Word document, clickable how do blind people use Microsoft Word dash reading keys and select, clickable how do blind people use Microsoft Word dash cursor movement with, clickable understanding the Microsoft Word interface dash for screen reader.
Awesome, so those are the videos that she has ready and waiting for you to watch to learn the basics of using the Microsoft Word interface. And also below that, I think there should be either 2 to 3 videos that teach you the basics of using your Windows PC with the screen reader. So remember that the link to her channel as well as the link to her website where you can view more of her resources will be down below in the description. And for those of you who don't know how to get into the description, please pay attention to this quick tutorial. So obviously, right now you are watching the video. To show you an example, right now I'm going to go onto one of my YouTube videos. Then I'm going to go into my focus mode, press K to pause the video, then switch back into browse mode. Welcome into the world of HTML.
3.
Boot up.
K.
Awesome. Now, once you're in browse mode and you're on my video, you can then click your N key to jump down to the description.
Clickable main landmark, clickable welcome back to my brand new HTML series.
And there you go, we are right down in the description. Then you can search for the links. So I think I have a link in this description, so let me down arrow and look for it.
End design, links on your notification, selfish, thank God for, send your blank, link to the transcript for this video, link HTTP.
All right, now let me click on it.
Untitled-Google Chrome-the, videos-the quick.
And there you go, it redirects me. So that is how you get down to the description of my video and you can have access to the links. So guys, that is it for this video. Hopefully it has been helpful to you and you can let me know down below in the comments if it has. If there is any other tutorial specifically that you want me to focus on in Microsoft Word, please let me know down below in the comments. Well, that is it for this video. And as usual, please be sure to like the video if you love the content, subscribe if you're new, and to turn on my notification bell to be alerted whenever I post the next video.
Instrumentals have been provided by.
If you need instrumentals, recording, mixing, or mastering, maybe a music video, photo shoot, or graphic designing. Need bouncy castles, face painting, popcorn, cotton candy, or characters for the kids? Want to do online or offline promotion? Maybe both. Let's print your t-shirts and everything else. Here at Inner Sanctum Entertainment Limited, we got you covered. Reach us on FB and Instagram at Inner Sanctum Entertainment LTD, YouTube at Inner Sanctum Entertainment, and Twitter at iSanctum Studios. Or call us at 1-866-833-84123. That's 1-866-833-84123.
Thanks again for watching this video. I love you all and I'll see you next time.